already in a climate crisis. In the Gulf, for instance, the impacts are much stronger there. Pacific islands, you know, islands are washing away.
There will be an Indigenous Women of the Americas treaty signing that will be concluded. Everyone is invited.
Oh. As Indigenous people, we have a cultural connection to the land. We have, our identity is connected to the land. So when it's lost, we're not just losing, you know, this ground, this earth that we need to live on, we're losing a part of ourselves, a part of our identity.